While studying their unit on planets, fourth graders at Newsome Park Elementary did everything just short of traveling the galaxy themselves. Through hands-on and technology-driven learning experiences, students received an in-depth introduction to our solar system that was out of this world. Since Newsome Park is home to the Math, Science, and Technology Magnet program, advanced technology played an important role in learning about the nine planets. But what made the exploration so thorough was integrating science with English standards and allowing a number of resource teachers to round out the collaborative effort. Spearheaded by STEM lead Jennifer Barker, students first selected a planet to investigate. In the library and STEM lab, students were able to research and begin writing about their planets, while also focusing on the unique visual characteristics. An interactive Nearpod lesson allowed students to compare the size of their planets with others. Students used this knowledge to work in collaborative teams when actually building the surface of their planet. Art teacher Liz Vaughn helped students create the physical surface of the terrestrial planets, while recycled materials were used to simulate the look of the gaseous planets. During the final STEM challenge, students were able to simulate an exploration of their planet's surface by operating drones and robots. The instructional STEM team trained students to operate small drones, which they used to explore the gaseous planets by hovering over them. Instructional technology coach Jonathan Goller taught students to control Sphero robots to maneuver across the rocky surface of the terrestrial planets. Augmented reality cards allowed all students to virtually interact with each planet from a unique perspective. By utilizing the various skills and expertise of different educators, Newsome Park students received a comprehensive learning experience, allowing them to thoroughly and creatively explore the galaxy around us.